That was a majestic voice. You can keep Jesus. As far as I'm concerned, Neil Diamond will always be King of the Jews.
You are listening to...
The Partridge and the Poacher.
And what I believe is a world first, I, Alan Partridge, a hostage, broadcasting live from a siege at gunpoint.
Pure class, Alan.
And today we'll be asking, what was better in the olden days? OK, Pat, shoot. I mean, start speaking.
Terry in Nocton,
Egypt.
I'm liking this.
They used to build the pyramids, now they can't even get you a taxi to the airport.
Terry, I like the way you think. Please do call again.
Will do.
Nicholas in Weyburn.
Nurses were better in the old days.
Bullseye.
There used to be these Florence Nightingale-type figures.
These days it's just, you know, short-haired women in trousers washing their own hands at a sink. OK, later on I'll be asking which vegetable has the greatest torsional strength, i.e. which can withstand the greatest twisting load before rupture.
Caroline in Sproston.
Beards were better in the olden days.
Love it. Sebastian and Holt.
UK manufacturing.
Good, good but dull. Paul in East Runton.
Kill them all, Pat, and shoot the women first.
We'll also be asking, have you ever met a genuinely clever bus driver?
Wonder what the listening figures are for this.
Yeah. Can you stop drumming?
Okay, time for Fact of the Day.
Fact of the Day, sponsored by Norfolk Dairies.
Cows don't have hymens.
Absolutely correct. Cows do not have hymens, just a partially open cervix. The time is 10:22. Right now, to your muster stations, it's Brian Ferry.
Very good.
Yeah, radio
wow.
Gravy.
Wow.
I suppose you forget about the gun after a while, don't you?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Good.